Good evening, Vienna. What a beautiful evening, what a beautiful place to do a show. And tonight we'll be doing some songs you know, and some new songs, and some old songs we haven't played for a while. This one, though, you do know.
Thank you.
from the album Captain Fantastic and the Brander Cowboy.
When I think of those eastern lights, muggy nights, the curtains drawn in the little room downstairs, dreaming, darling, like you really should have been there, sitting like a princess pose in her electric chair. And it's one more beer and I don't need we
song from our current album, which is called Songs from the West Coast, which we're very proud of. This is a song about a dancer in America in the early 80s who gets AIDS and is abandoned by the American government led by President Reagan because they did nothing for people with AIDS. Unlike this city, which every year does incredible things for people with AIDS with a life ball. So I hope the American people who served under Reagan have a conscience. It's called Ballad of the Boy in the Red Shoes.
I'm stoned in the twilight, screaming on the inside. Give me your order, help me survive. Gonna miss the sunlight when I lose my eyesight. Give me my red shoes, oh, what a dance. They searched for an answer, but not on that wooden listen. Back then, I was handsome. Back then, he was there. Yeah.
song is also from my new album, and it's a bluesy kind of song called Wasteland.
Lonely out of space.
from Songs on the West Coast. This is the song called I Want Love. Track on the album and one of my favorites from the album, and it's called This Train Don't Stop There Anymore.
You used to be the main express. A steamer with the headway, picking up the pain.
By myself.
It's a human sign when things go wrong, when the scent of her lingers, temptation stops on into the boundary of each mountain. Sweetest it comes calling, next to the delight, cold, cold heart, hot done by you. Something look better, baby, just passing through. Just no sacrifice, it's just a simple word. It's two hearts living in two separate worlds. But it's no sacrifice. I'm And I wait to find you're not there. What do I do to make you want me? What have I got to do to be heard? It's all over, and sorrow seems to be the hardest word. It says, so sad, it's a sad, sad situation, and it's getting more and more absurd. It says,
song now written by one of the best songwriters around at the moment called Ryan Adams. I heard an album of him called Heartbreaker about 3.5 years ago, and inspired me to do a song from the West Coast. And we've become friends, we played together, and he's a great guy. And I'm going to do a song from the album Heartbreaker called My Sweet Carolina.
Dance. Now I'm spinning.
3 years ago, which completely enraged me, saddened me. I don't know what it did, but it just completely stunned me that anyone could do something like that in this day and age. But of course, you turn on the news and people are doing that all the time. But I wanted to write a song about the murder of Matthew, and Bernie came up with this lyric, and it's called American Triangle. We got from
Yeah.
my privilege to be able to play with these guys on stage and make great music. On the right-hand side, on percussion and vocals, John Mahon. On the keyboards, our own orchestral and keyboard wizard, Guy Babylon. On bass guitar and vocals, Bob Birch. On the drums, the original drummer with the three-piece Elton John band way back in the late 60s, early 70s. We're so pleased to have him back playing live with us. On drums and vocals, Nigel Olson. And last but not least, when we did add a guitarist, we added this guy on acoustic, electric, and mandolin, and vocals, Davy Johnston. All right, this is a song from Madman Across the Water called Holiday Inn. Boston at last, and the planes touching down. A hostess in his hand, the hot towels around. From the terminal gate to a black limousine. We
This next song, hang on, I've still not got anything on the other side. Anyway, this next song comes from Madman Across the Water as well, and it had a kind of renaissance a couple of years ago in a film called Almost Famous, and it's also featured in a film coming out next year about the life of Michael Jackson called Can't Find My Nose, and the song is called Tiny Dancer. I'm
song is the most romantic song on the album, prettiest song, and it's our new single, and it's called Original Sin.
Little devil. can't lie. No more darkness. All my pictures seem to fade to black and white. Frozen here on the ladder of my life. It's too late to save myself from falling. I took a chance. Change your life.
so much, Jenna. This is the most beautiful city. It's always great to come here and play. Tonight, it's been an exception. Thank you so much. This one is for you. God bless you.
It's a little bit funny, this feeling inside. I'm not one of those who can easily hide. I don't have much money, but boy, if I did, I'd buy a big house where we both could live. If I was a sculptor, but then again, no, or a man who makes potions and a traveling show. I know it's not much, but it's the best I can do. My gift and my song, and this one's for you. You can tell everybody this is your song. It may be quite simple, but oh, now that it's done, I hope you don't mind. I hope you don't mind that I put down in words how wonderful life is when you're in the world. Up the moss was in all the pursuit.